This guide will teach you how to select all periods in Google Docs. We are making this guide on a desktop device. This tutorial is not for smartphone users. Advanced Find and Replace is a third-party extension for Google Docs. This useful extension offers what the built-in Find and Replace utility lacks. Before we teach you how to use Advanced Find and Replace extension to select all periods in Google Docs, Advanced Find and Replace is a paid extension. You can use its free trial with 30 use credits every month. Go to the extension menu and then click on Get Ons. Type Advanced Find and Replace and hit Enter. Open Advanced Find and Replace from the search results. Click Install button to install Advanced Find and Replace. Click Continue. Connect your Google account. Click Allow. Advanced Find and Replace setup is complete and it is now ready to use. Exit Google Workspace Marketplace and get back to Google Docs. To use Advanced Find and Replace extension, go to the extension menu and hover your mouse cursor over Advanced Find and Replace for Docs and open Find and Replace option. Enter a period in the Find field and go down and click Find All. All periods are selected, you can now copy, cut, replace, and other things. We hope Google Docs users find this guide useful and informative. We've tried our best to make this tutorial easy to follow. If we could not explain any point properly, feel free to contact us using the comment box. Leave your questions, feedback, and questions in the comment section.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.